So here comes the wastewater going into the collection pit. That will evaporate, and then the waste will be collected and turned into fuel blocks that will be used for making fuel blocks for all of the energy needs for making shea butter.